track 2.23.1. I'm sorry, but no way this is a new story. I mean, just because this woman was famous for a short while a few years ago doesn't mean that everything she said is news. I'm really excited for the story. My mind's made up. This is exactly the kind of story we want. This woman always causes controversy, and that's what I really like to read. She sells papers. What do you think about the story and the final?